Children, today we can do some vocabulary building. Look to the board. The meanings of words in the box are given below. Write the correct words against their meanings. Some words are given in the box. You have to write the correct words against their meanings. These are the meanings of these words in the box. Okay, these are the words in the box and the meanings are given below. You have to write the words. The first one, child who absents himself from school. The child who absents himself from school. Which is the word? Which is the word for that meaning? That is truant. Which is the word? Truant. T. What is the spelling? T. R. U. A. N. T. Truant. Okay. Then go to the next meaning. Are marked out for an outdoor game. That word. Find it from here. Come on. Pitch, dose, note, truant, naughty, mischievous, right. That is pitch. Pitch are marked out for an outdoor game. So the meaning word here is pitch. Now to the third one. Sit on and be carried by an animal or vehicle. Sit on and carried by an animal or vehicle. Which is the word that meant? That sentence. Pitch, dose, not, trot, naughty, mischievous. Ride. Yes, it is ride. The word is ride for that meaning. Then sleep lightly. Sleep lightly. Come on. Which is the word? Here it is. Doze. Sleep lightly. D-O-Z-E. Doze. Badly behaved. Badly behaved. Come on. Say. Which is the word for badly behaved? It is mischievous. Spelling M-I-S. C-H-I-E-V-O-U-S. Okay. Then, the next one. Troublesome. Troublesome. Here it is. Naughty. Troublesome. Meaning of naughty. Then, incline head slightly and quickly. Incline head slightly and quickly. Come on. Here it is. Nod. N-O-D. So, some words and their meanings are given here. Which are the words? Truant. Truant meaning child who absents himself from school. Pitch. Are marked out for an outdoor game. Then ride. Sit on and be carried by an animal or vehicle. Then doze. Sleep lightly. Then mischievous. Badly behaved. The other word, naughty, meaning troublesome. The last word, nod. What is the meaning of that word? Incline head slightly and quickly. So we finished this one. Now the next activity. Come on. Write the correct word in the space provided. In the bracket are given two words. Come on. Write the correct word in the blank. You have to find out the difference between these words. Then you have to fill the blank. Okay. The first one. My brother goes to the swimming pool twice a both are week. Week and week. Which is the correct word you have to use here? Which is the correct word? Come on, you see. Week. Which is the correct word? W E E K. Week. Then the next one in the bracket, both are waste. You have to find out the difference in this meanings. Come on. He has a large wealth around his waist. Around his waist. Which is the waist here? This waist or this waist? This waist. W A I S T. Okay, then the third sentence. They finished dash homework. Their homework, their homework. Which is the correct word? This one. Yes. T H E I R. Their homework. Come on to the fourth one. He always dash fast. Dash fast. Writes. Which writes come here? You know the difference between each writes, no? Which writes comes here? First or second? First one. Yes. W R I T E S. Then the next sentence. She doesn't dash English. No. Which is the correct word you have to write here? Next, fifth one. She doesn't dash English. Which no comes here? First one is N-O and the next one is K-N-O-W. Which is the correct no here? She doesn't know. K-N-O-W is the word you have to write here. Then the last sentence. All the boys dash the answer. Two news are given here. K-N-E-W and N-E-W. Which is the correct word? You know the meanings of both, no? So, you write the correct meaning word here. Come on. All the boys knew. K-N-E-W. Knew the answer. Okay. We have finished our second vocabulary building activity.